Hey, what's up YouTube? It's DS Pyro coming at you with another video. In case you can tell by the last video, if you're watching this in order, I'm going to be recording Maroon 5 and Cardi B. I think the song is called Girls Like You. I don't know what the angle of the song is. I don't know what it sounds like. This is legitimately the first time I'm hearing it along with my girlfriend here.
That's what I'm seeing it too.
And the first time we're seeing the video. So let's jump into this and see if we actually like the song and what we think about it.
The man with the guitar.
And you like men with guitars.
Easter egg from the last video. 24 hours anymore, I was with you. Cardi B is gonna come and destroy this. Spent the weekend
getting even more. I like Adam. Spent the late nights making things right between us. How do we think she's gonna come into the song?
Cardi, yo! Ooh!
So she's gonna come and sing Cardi, yo.
She's just gonna like change the music. She's gonna turn off what he's doing.
Okay.
Turn on her own music and then start salsa dancing it.
She doesn't salsa dance.
Or like, well, he's all saying, you know, we spend the evening like making out and all that stuff. So she's gonna come in and go,
Yeah!
Bitch! Or it's gonna be a super twist, and she's gonna be like Meghan Trainor in John Legend.
Oh, she came out of nowhere.
Oh, she's not pregnant yet. Oh, maybe a little bit. Oh,
that's not her.
That is not her. Is that Kylie Jenner? No.
Nah. Oh. I don't know who that is, but I see what they're saying, girls like you, so like, I think they're being inclusive in like, different kinds of girls.
Like, oh, in but a video. Assuming gender.
Wow. Wow.
She's a girl like me.
Like you?
Yeah.
But now there's no girl. Oh, wait, another girl.
The girl. You just don't know. Also, he's saying girls are interchangeable, basically.
But you should always speak your truth.
I don't like his hair.
I have nothing wrong with his hair. He's like a singing.
Sarah, what's his face?
The comedian that Sarah Palin?
Sarah Palin is the politician.
Yeah. Sarah Silverman.
Yes.
Yeah, I know names. Like a weird mouse. She is like a weird mouse.
She's fucking Matt Damon.
Anyway, his hair reminds me of the Punisher.
Hold on, why is she like a weird mouse?
She's just like a weird mouse. Just small and innocent and weird mouse. Look at her. Look at her face. That's super pigeony mousey. Look at
it. Why was she pulling up her trousers as well?
Or maybe she was doing some little bending. I don't know.
How?
How what?
How grown?
Down.
Oh, interesting. I reckon the other women were probably people that we should know as well.
Probably.
I don't know.
Is that Cardi? No.
I feel like I should know her guys.
I feel like I should know her as well, but I think she's a dancer more than anything else because she was actually just doing dancing. Oh, no, who's that?
What?
Is that the dancer? The Australian one?
The one with the headdress?
Yeah. I think, no, that's not her. The nose is like a bit different. And I don't know who that is.
I don't know that. I recognize her. I know, but that's, is that not Tiffany Haddish?
That could be it. I don't really know her face that well. Okay. And I think that's the chick that's in Sense8 in Doctor Strange? Doctor Who? No, it's not. Oh, that's Millie Bobby Brown.
Oh, yeah, Ellen!
See, they should have had her rapping on this. Ellen?
Where is she like, I don't know. Maybe it's 6:45. Maybe I'm barely alive. Maybe
you're taking myself for the last time. Yeah. Where did all the other band members go?
Why was Ellie here dancing? She's known for her dancing. Because Cardi's about to come in and...
Hey, hey. Do you think he's in competition with Chris Evans's beard?
Maybe. I wonder whether Cardi's even on this. Maybe she's going to come in and go, Cardi, at the very end, and that's it.
I think she does more than that. Not much, no. On her album, she does have, like, a slow song. I think it's called Be Careful.
You know what my problem is? I'm going to sound like one of those grumpy old women who are like, back in my day, my music was so much better. Because all the 16-year-olds love that kind of shit. All this, like, oh, Cardi's...
Well, when we were at the barbecue, that...
Yeah, that 17-year-old was like,
I like her. He's like, I don't like her, but I like her. Yeah.
Also, 17-year-olds when born... She
started. No, it's really real if I let you be my mama.
She's wearing
something come out
that
she's
making everything about her shoulder.
See? Cardi. She didn't start in with Cardi. It happened.
It's just, you know, 25% of what she's saying.
Yeah, pretty much, yeah. Oh. See, my problem with Cardi, right, is when I see her in interviews. She seems kind of annoying. I don't know, like, as a person, maybe she's cool or whatever, I don't know. But she just seems really annoying. And her music, I'm just like, it's music you can dance to and I can feel it, but I don't know if she's really a good rapper. Okay, fair enough. That was a short. Oh, J-Lo. Why is she not on the song?
Oh, hey, I know her.
Who was that?
She's in a TV show. Go back. I need to see her face. No, we can't go back.
I know that's Mary J. Blige.
Oh my god, I 1,000,000% know who that is. Is she in Firefly?
No, I don't think that's her.
She looks like the mechanic in Firefly.
We'll check it after. No, that's not the mechanic. Because I think the mechanic's a lot smaller than her. Like, short and stuff like that. We'll find out.
Definitely know
who it is. Yeah, no, she's cool. They've done a song together as well. Oh, like, Mary J. Mary Fox. Millie. Oh, they ran out of money, so they had to keep the same people.
Oh, I know.
So do I. I know who that is.
I know her.
Yeah, that's from the Porch. That's Ashley Graham.
She's the annoying woman in Pitch Perfect.
Yeah, that's her. May the odds be ever in your favor. Role models. What's her name?
I don't know. I know who it is.
That's Ashley Graham.
Who?
Ashley Graham. She's a...
The plus size model?
Yeah.
Yeah, I know about.
All right. She's annoying because I know who that is. That's Rita Ora.
Yes, it is.
What's she been doing? Is that his wife and his baby? Is it going to be Jessica Biel?
No, Jessica Biel is with...
I know who Jessica Biel is with.
I think that might be his wife and his baby. Aww, that's nice. And now, why are all these women staring at each other like they hate each other?
Nah, they love each other.
I thought the whole point was this is like supposed to be positive, and now they're all like... Mm-hmm.
They're not like staring at each other like... The other's Cardi, she's just there chilling. Okay, cool. So what do we think of the song?
I like everything apart from the Cardi bit.
Yeah, that's expected. I like it. I mean, I didn't really hear a lot of it because I was busy talking over it when we were doing it. But, you know, YouTube and everything, you're not allowed to post videos with music and you have to wait. But, I liked it from what I heard of it. It seemed like a very positive song. The video itself kind of reminded me of,
I wasn't really paying attention to the lyrics.
It reminded me of Drake's Nice For What? The video with all the women in it as well. It's Drake. We watched the Cinema Sins of it, and it's got Shahidi or Yara, whatever her name is, and it kind of reminded me of that, like, the concept of a bunch of women.
So you're saying that they stole the idea from someone else?
I don't know who made the video first, but I'm pretty sure videos before Maroon 5 and Drake were doing that. Either way, so do you like the song or do you hate the song?
I don't hate the song.
You just want to find a version without Cardi B.
Yeah.
I can do that for you. I can do that. I probably would prefer that because if I've got Cardi B, I want her over like a Spanish trap beat, not this. I'd prefer someone else on the track, like anyone else. Anyway, so that was our view on Maroon 5 featuring Cardi B. Girls Like You, or is it Girl Like You? Doesn't matter. Either way.
Girls
Like You. Maroon 5 featuring Cardi B.
Actually, it is.
You're trying to correct me. Anyway. I'm going to go now. This has been my girlfriend. I've been DS Pyro. Please check out my Instagram under DS Pyro with an underscore at the end. You can catch me on Twitter as well. All the links for these will be in the description box below. Leave your thoughts in the comments below as well. I legit still don't have a sign off yet.
Hold on. Before you do your little piece thing. Are you breaking up with me? Because this has been my girlfriend?
No, we're not breaking up, but you have been my girlfriend in this video and you remain my girlfriend in life.
So, this is my girlfriend, not this has been my girlfriend. You know, Grandma, it matters.
You know, like in old videos, he's been Ronnie Corbett or whatever their names are, and I've been this person. Like, you're always that person, but that's what they say. Mm-hmm. I don't know. I'm trying something new. Mm-hmm. Anyway.
Peace.